Welcome back. You're watching the 1995 World Figure Skating Championships.
Liu Chen, Olympic bronze medalist. She withdrew from last year's World because of injury, but she was bronze medalist in 92 and 93. She's lying third, but now she has a chance to get in there. And a double toe. First landing looked as though it was very close to being a two-foot landing. And there's a triple flip. Again, she keeps the 3 foot very close to the landing foot. Good spins. So, the double axel there. As with all the skaters nowadays, the presentation and interpretation of the music is very important. Well, a triple loop. She didn't get very high, but she certainly made the three turns. The judges look for the height and the length in these jumps. That was a double, Lutz. I'm sure she intended it to be a triple. Well, made the salt go down the other end. Step sequence. Triple flip there. Double axel. Well, Liu Chen can be very happy because she did not make any mistakes. All right, maybe she didn't do what she intended to do in the first place, but the judges have got nothing they can really take away from her. She did well.
She is more artistic than the lady who will follow her onto the ice, but who at the moment will be hoping that she is the new leader. is the opening combination. Triple Lutz. And correctly landed up to the double toe. The speed of the second and third turns there. A loop. Very nice spinning. Bobek leads, mark of a second. Bobek had 4.58. 5.6. And she also has 4.58, but a 5.6 from Italy. Now, what about the mark to follow? This is going to be very tight. Yes, yes! She's got enough first choices from the judges. The Italian has her second, the Austrian has her third, but the others have her in first place. She is the new leader.